President Duterte respects the decision of Philippine lawmakers to junk House Speaker Alan Peter Cayetano's offer to resign. But Malacanang clarifies, while Duterte welcomes the latest development at the House, the President will keep his hands off over the issue. It maintains what matters to Duterte right now is the immediate passage of the 2021 national budget.
Yung pagpili po ng liderato ng Kamara ay isang internal matter. Parang bilin po niya, kinakailangan mapasa talaga ang budget sa lalong mabilis na panahon dahil nakapaloob po sa budget yung ating COVID-19 response. At kung magkakaroon po tayo ng reenacted budget, ay yung budget sa taong ito po, wala pong COVID-19 response dyan dahil wala pa naman pong COVID.
Duterte spokesman Harry Roque, meanwhile, believes the controversy hounding the House is now over.
But in fairness to all of them, no, they seem to have settled the issue of leadership dahil importante nga na mapasa yung pandemic 19 budget.